Welcome to Nashima News. I'm Rizwan Sadia. I'm getting you the latest news on the unlockdown. Karnataka CM announces unlock 2. He has given relaxation for shops and public transport. Announcing further relaxation in COVID-19 lockdown from June 21 to July 5th, Karnataka CM Bis Yediyurappa unveiled unlock 2.0 in Bangalore, Urban, Uttar Karnataka, Belagavi, Mandya, Koppal, Chikbalapur, Tumkuru, Kolar, Gadag, Raichur, Bagalkota, Kalaburgi, Haveri, Ramnagara, Yadgir and Bidar district. In these 16 districts, all shops can remain open till 5 p.m. Public transport, buses, metro service are allowed to ply with 50% capacity. Government and private offices can also function with 50% staff. Dine-in hotels, club and restaurants without liquor and air condition are allowed to function till 5 p.m. Gyms can be operational with 50% staff without any air condition. Lodges and resorts can be functional up to 50% per capacity. Stadia function, outdoor functions can be you can have without any spectators. But night curfew will continue to be enforced from 7 p.m. to 5 a.m. while weekend curfew will be in place from 7 p.m. to Monday 5 a.m. The other essential thing is that no religious places have been permitted to operate and other unlockdown which were there earlier remains.